I'm gonna try to keep my eyes open this time.